Okay, I have given my intention today that I reserve my rights. If the council votes for that motion, then we go back now. And the reason for that is that I have not been found guilty of anything in front of a disciplinary hearing or anything. I have not been consulted, I've not been given the reasons why the powers are being removed. I just know that it's going to have devastating effects on service delivery. Like I said, service deliveries on the streets is not in the boardroom. Because every decision now where there's not consensus need to be escalated to a full council meeting. So we're going to have a lot of MACO meetings. Don't agree and MACO, then you must call a council meeting. And that is certainly going to delay service delivery.